I'm Ben White, and this is a Peisty 16-inch 2002 Thin Crash. The thinner weight on this crash lowers the pitch a little bit and allows the crash to blend a little bit more. It's not as much of a cutting, penetrating sound. It blends well. It's great to slide into bigger crashes with, just kind of right before a little grace note. Has a great sound. It's great for quieter passages where you don't want something so big and heavy. But overall, it still does create a good amount of volume if you really do need to lay into it. And you can get this exact cymbal only at mysymbol.com.